This is hella random. It's kind of a trip to the thrift, except I'm going to Thailand. So I'm gonna be thrifting in Thailand. I'm gonna be doing my thing. I'm gonna be fighting and training out there. But of course, I did my homework and I know where some vintage is. So I'm gonna be in Thailand for like a month, man. I'm gonna find some cool stuff and I'm going to shit on everyone. Thanks for watching my video. So out here at the market, man. Bro, they got hella heat out here. I'm not finna lie. Gang of shit. The only thing is they're hip to vintage, so the price would be very similar. You see, we got the Nikes right here. It's piled up. Dunks, Vans, CDG Chucks.
Hey man, I'm not finna lie. The reworks in Thailand go crazy.
They even charge to use the restroom here. They're about their money. Holy smokes. Gang of vintage, man. Boom, 2,500 baht. I will convert it right there. We got a spoofy joint right here. NASCAR T again, asking 25. The Redskins T, Magic Johnson. See if I can find a Warriors one.
Not gonna lie, man. This is probably some of the craziest vintage I've seen as far as quality, or excuse me, quantity, but it's about finding that right piece. And you got a lot of the, like the boots, you see the Nirvana right there. A lot of these spots got some stuff, but the prices are very, very similar. So I'm gonna keep looking, man. This is a Del Baz experience. I don't think they like me recording, but I'm finna do it anyways.
This is a nice one.
Yeah, and it's hard to find now.
Yeah.
To get jeans.
A lot of good stuff. Uh-oh. So I stumbled upon this Motley Crue joint and this Rolling Stones joint. And basically she's asking 10,000 baht for both. Got to add it up, but it's more than what I want to pay. I really like these pieces. This one goes for a grip. So she's making a call, the big boss right now. And this is actually the first little stall we hit. So we still got a gang of more, man. Let's see what we can do. Man, what the? Curious at how much they're charging, so I'm gonna see what they charge and then how to go. So, what the cap? Tao Rai, Tao Rai, New Balance,
excuse me,
please. Me. Enjoying it. If you were to find this in the bins, to be honest, you probably wouldn't even know.
Light walking for it, or that
700 each,
mm-hmm.
Huskies,
light walking for it.
I know, get that
it up.
Fever Rose Bowl 700. Bro just came out and pulled all this out. That makes me happy. I'm gonna dig through these shirts, see what I can find. I'm gonna try and keep it as clean as possible. I like to be respectful. I don't like to be just, a lot of people come in here and just tear through them. It's not cool, man. For sure, I'm gonna pick this one up right here. I don't like this lighting. 1980 Terry Bradshaw. Michigan State. Champion. My favorite one so far is this Budman, Budweiser. We out here, man. Thailand, let's get it. Trying to really figure out the price on the whole bag. Because I know these come from rag houses, but if you look, they're all single stitch and they're all divided into about 70s. And you got 80s, you got T's, you know, and then so they take them out of here and they go through them and they price them individually, but I want to get my hands on the whole bag.
Raka.
Raka, about 40,000.
Chai.
Paiti, Thosat. Paiti, Thosat.
Chai, Chai, Thosat. Hello. What's crazy is with these Carhartts is I've seen hella double knees, pants, overalls, but I have not seen no Detroits.
Came upon this Seattle Sonics joint. You know I'm gonna have to cop that one for the Northwest.
I'm checking this one out. I'm checking the Gordon out. And I'm buying that Stone Cold one over there in the corner. I wanna see what's up with these jackets as well. This one's 16, but I'm peeping it. It's not the complete leather one. It's actually going for more than the leather one, so it's really hitting me over the head with it. And it looks a little suspicious too, so I'm gonna say no to that. These ones are all legit though. We work Carhartt.
I'm with Jake.
You know what he said? All right, man, this store is cool. This is all legit. Like you got the Dino Junior T right here. I had these Dunks back in the day. If you try to get the shirt, these are like 3,000 and up. A couple of dope mosquito heads. I'm gonna see if there's anything on the wall. These are cool too. So you walk, basically this shit goes down up far. Bro, like I'm lost. You see like there's so many shops you can look at, but it goes super far down. So you got a pee-pee spot, but I think I scoped something right here. You guys see it? See what size this is. So bro, it's a 3,500 for this, which adds up to about $103. That's kind of more than what I want. Hello. The vintage color jacket, but what caught my eyes were all these vintage Levi's. The Dior, the Chanel. What you guys need, man? Gucci? Louis? What the? Shut the front door. That's not Nike. Nike?
Nike, 100 bucks.
This is 9. This corner got all the boots. Go back around this way. All the NASCAR tees. Nirvana. There's the Aladdin right there. Bro, came around this corner right here and they got the Venice Beavis and Butthead Stanley DeSantis Punks tee. She's asking 12,000 baht. It's a lot for me, but we'll see. Maybe we can work something out, buy more than one. Here we go. So we'll find a dope one. I see some starter jackets. We got this dope Sixers joint, but I'm really peeping this Charlotte joint right here. The puffer seems to be in pretty good condition. I'm gonna see what they're asking on it. They got some dope stuff in their car, but let's ask about this first. All right, I'm gonna try and work on my tar. Raka.
Oh, Raka. This one,
2,800. These are tight though, these double knees, right? But it's got the flaps right here. The size I believe is 38 though, which kind of sucks, but someone back in the States will appreciate these. This shop is pretty dope. You see you got the Snoop Dogg button up. That piece right there, I'm probably gonna cop from my boy Carlos, man. That is hard. So came across all these crew necks right here. There's some good ones in here. We got I Never Went to Harvard, Hawaii. This Hawaii one's crazy. We got a Cougars one in here. I'm gonna cop a few of them. I gotta run to the ATM. My friend here wanted 800 a piece. Try 700 for two, which I think we could do better. He's not budging, so I can't let these go. I need these. So 1,000, 1,400. Cop,
goon cop.
Like, my friend.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come from?
USA.
USA,
yeah. Yeah. This is how you get around in Thailand, man, on a scooter. Yes, I'm riding on the back. It is a two-person scooter. The things I do for vintage, man. They got me slapping out here in Thailand. Me and my dog, Grandol. Out here at the market. Yeah, I had to pick this up, man. Got the vintage starter joint size XL. Script, wool, great condition. This is 155. $4. And she got these jackets for 350 baht. I'm for sure gonna pick up this orange one because the color is crazy. And then it's a satin. I mean, for $8 a Tennessee, like, come on. I'd be a dumbass to pass up on some of these. Stumbled upon this spot right here, trim 168. She got an original Death Row tee. I'm gonna see if it fits me. It got hot. I had to take my shirt off, but we found an absolute banger. What are the fucking chances? Probably because I posted this. This shit went worldwide. So yeah, we're just walking around the market trying to find more deals. I'll probably be here for like another 15 to 20. We got my boy KJ's fight at 5.
Yeah?
That's me. That's for you. It's a sticker.
Mm-hmm.
With my face.
Yeah.
Kapun kap.
Kapun kap.
Break from Thrifted, man. We are at the legendary Roger Dawn Stadium. We in the building, man. I'm feeling good. I'm gonna show you guys this legendary moment. Hold up. Bro, I'm lost in this market trying to find the homie. I think this might be it. I got lost. All right, so boom. I'm a cop the Duke tee. I'm gonna cop this A's joint. I'm gonna show you guys these later, so I'm not gonna go into full detail right now. And I'm gonna cop this Babe Ruth Yankees joint, single stitch, and this Hawaii Rainbows joint. Man, he's taking all my money. I had to buy this Bulls joint for my mans right here. And we got the couple tees I showed you guys. Good dude, good shot, man. If you guys are ever in Bangkok, Thailand, check them out. Good business. Now in
is a big ass mall. I'm with my guys, man, right here. My man has a framed Jurassic Park on a Hanes heavyweight right there, single stitch, all over print. Told you, man, got the deal on this. We're gonna cop this, yes, sir. Whoa, this guy for sure got some bangers, man. And do you guys see this? The Pac tees, the Eminem, the Smashing Pumpkins, Linkin Park. But bro, look at these Pac joints. Crazy. I already got a couple. I don't think I'm gonna cop any of these. Just wanted to show you guys this. This guy got some serious heat. This place is just so overwhelming, man. Stacks. Stacks, 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 stacks. All original 90s too, man. They do their shit out here. Of course, you gotta watch for booze, but they've been pretty cool. They'll tell you like, what is a booze? Like, obviously, that's a booze right there.
Dog, heat, John Lennon, Usher, Boyz II Men, whoever that guy is.
And he just has a gang of reverse weaves. I'm like, oh, bro, you got a gang of heat? He goes, nah, there's more. They also got some dope shirts on the walls. This Gumby's kind of hard. It's a single stitch. Now I'm gonna look and see what I could buy. We got the Wild, Wild Things, TR right here. Then we got this dope Georgetown Oils. Looking all over for the Allen Iverson joint with the round neck. Excuse me, my hair is going crazy in the background. So you're asking what, $2,900 for this?
This really best.
That's the best?
Yeah.
That I have to pass on you guys for $29. This Sable shirt is hard. I grew up in the 90s watching WWF. Stone Cold, The Rock, Kane, Undertaker. Yeah, man, they got slaps playing in here. A gang of cool clothes, rap music. My man right there, the Compton hat. All the liquid blue tees, Harley, Carhartt. Good vibes, man, good deals too.
Yes, sir, we got one. An Eminem shirt, front and back, but there's damage. So he's giving me a deal, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fix that. Jesus.
Got my guy right here, Swati Cop. A whole bunch of AOPs, man. I picked up a gang of tees already. Ooh, I gotta stop spending money, but I'm trying to find some personals now, man. Some Warriors, some Niners, some, was that a Sharks? This looks like a Sharks, bro. It is a Sharks. I'm gonna spend hella money. What size is this? Size large. Kids large. Damn. Just a gang of dope starter jackets. More jackets. Leather ones. I haven't even checked that side over there. They got hats, Carhartt, jerseys. Yeah. This place is the shit. Man, it has so much good stuff. Ah, my man. I swear to God, I didn't ask him to do that.
Pick out.
Yeah. My man has, so he's playing my music. That's tight. My man has these Harley teasers laying here. Excuse me. Harley thermals from the 70s, 80s. It says, put your ass on some class. This one's dope too. Harley Davidson, the Eagle, thermal. Pretty good condition, bro. Long Johns, you see it. It says, warm up, America. These are all Harley tees. Got Uncle Sam saying, I want you on a Harley. Bro, I almost feel like I'm just showing you guys every fucking clip, some bangers. USA starter jacket right here. Bull starter jacket. Putting you guys on gang. So you want to take the escalator up to floor 2, which is zone A. And as soon as you get up here, a gang up in this here. Sipping red wine with my pinkies up being pasta. Talking like they tough, but they dreading smoke like a roster. Like my women built, she classy and know her chakras. Doing cabo in the winter, hit these hinas in my chocolates. Bruce Lee, flow state, playing, you'll get chopped up. I just mind my business, stay focused and run my guap up. I just stay in motion, observing, so I don't talk much. Bums ain't bringing shit to the table, boy, it's a potluck. Come on, man, I've been grinding for real. Cause chasing hoes ain't finna help you when it's time for them bills. Boy, I monetize my talent, I don't rhyme for the thrill. Watch me hustle like I'm hungry, cause my mind's on a mill. Popping on the gram, but in person they living bummy. I'm handsome with a smile, you test me and it get ugly. Investing in myself, I went legit, I'm not no dummy. Loaded bases, that's my motivation. Nigga feeling lucky, we should go to Vegas. 2018, motor transportation. Got me feeling over anxious like a home invasion. My dough inflated and I'm more creative. Signed a couple big deals, but it's no parade. See, it's a couple niggas every generation. That wasn't supposed to make it out, but they called the Matrix. It is 3:30 in the morning. I just got back last night. I hate flying. I don't like turbulence. I fly economy because I'm not balling. I'm here. I got everything unpacked. I got some stuff on my wall. We are back in my shop. I got some stuff on the racks. In my personal opinion, most of these are bangers. There's not really too much mid. I wasn't finna waste my time and my luggage bringing back $5, $10 pieces. First up, we got this Keith Haring joint on a Smith's tag workwear right there. Keith Haring right down there. Blank on the back. You guys already know about these pieces. Come on, man. And you got a Kurt Cobain memorial joint. Single stitch, beautiful distressing on the collar. Dope ass fade. Dude I bought this from was actually hella cool. Everybody I actually shopped with was hella cool. I got all their info. We chop it up on Instagram. You can follow me on Instagram. Boom, Instagram transition. So look, man, everyone's cool. We exchange info. And I also got the plug on what to really get wholesale, like real wholesale. Next, you got the Selena joint. Single stitch. Boom, blank on the back. So, little backstory on this real quick. I rock with Selena, man. My mom was a huge Selena fan. My mom passed away. Rest in peace to my mom. But every morning, she used to drive to school. We had a little beater-ass Ford Festiva. Small little blue car. Windshield was cracked and shit. Like, the whole windshield, it was embarrassing as fuck. And she used to slap Selena every morning. Every morning. This and Hotel California by the Eagles. Shout out to those that were on my Instagram live on my thrift page. You guys seen me pick this up live in action. I hope someone screen recorded it. This was a steal and it's a Mac 10 tee that I got for, I believe, 500 baht. I think it's like 12 bucks or something like that. Go ahead, get to Googling. This piece is worth a lot more than 10 bucks. Like, a lot more. Man, I actually don't think I'm gonna get rid of this. Mac 10 on the front with the thumbprint, and it's got the back hit. This is a dope ass piece. I'm probably gonna put this to the side, actually. Man, I don't wanna get rid of this. Oh yeah, and by the way, you guys need to follow me on Whatnot. All right, if you're not already following me on Whatnot, you need to get your weather together, man. Cause I'll be auctioning these pieces off starting at $1. You can follow me on Whatnot. I'll put the Whatnot right down here. Whatnot transition. Daddy chill. We got another Keith Haring joint, man. Beautiful Keith Haring hit. Blank on the back. Solid ass condition. This piece right here is dope. We got a vintage South Park tee with Kenny on the front. Him just being beat up, his brain showing. This is dope. I remember I had the South Park game on Nintendo 64. I used to be able to pee on the snowballs and throw them at people. While we're at it, this wasn't a Thailand pickup. I literally flew in and stopped by a spot and I found this one too. Boom. Bigger. Longer and uncut. Bro, this is probably honestly one of the best thrift pickup videos I've ever done. The vintage Red Hot Chili Peppers Californication tee. This is hard. We got a vintage Slam Time tee. Hoyas, Taz, Bugs, Willie the Coyote. We got a vintage Wild Things tee. Wild Things on the front on a cronies tag. Dope piece. Then you got the Black Simpson Wee Bay Bay Kids with single stitch, blank on the back. I'm gonna do two at a time to make the go quicker. I also got this on video too, as you've seen. And we got the Motley Crue tee right there. Then we got the Rolling Stones t-shirt as well. Both got the back hits. I got both these at the same time from the same person. She had a few of them. These were the only ones that I really wanted to pick up. These are tight as fuck. Then we got the Blue Oyster Cult right here. Got the back hit on it. Motley Crue Girls, Girls, Girls tee. Just crazy, blank on the back. We got the Washington Redskins AOP Magic Johnson. Front and back, of course. We just got a Notre Dame stripe tee. Fighting Irish on the front. I love that hit. While I'm at it, man, just let me say thank you to everybody who's watching this video, because I only do videos like once a year. But I appreciate you if you're still subbing, you're still commenting, still liking. All right, boom. You got the Chicago Bulls Vinny the Bull tee, front and back. This is on a nutmeg. If you know, you know. These tees actually go for a lot. Single stitch, of course, all around. Then you got this vintage Western Virginia front and back with a splatter right there. You got bro on the front. I'm actually running this as an option for a giveaway on my IG right now. Again, Thrift Mansion. But yeah, we got this Eminem tee. Then you got the Maze and Frankie Beverly tee. And you got the back hit on that as well, single stitch. Then you got the Brett Rodin NASCAR tee. Hawaii Rainbows, yellow, beautiful condition, nice and heavy. Also with the back hit. Another University of Hawaii piece, Rainbows tee, single stitch, green. We got a Jeff Gordon joint, single stitch. And we got this Oakland A's pocket tee made by Logo 7 with that beautiful back hit. Carhartt denim jacket. This was actually the very first piece I picked up in Thailand. Then you have the blue plaid inside lining. Nice wear. Then we got the New York Yankees chalk line Eddie's jacket with the Yankees spell out on the back. This is probably my favorite pickup, to be honest. You got the vintage starter Oakland A's script wool jacket in amazing condition. like amazing. Ace on the side, script on the front, starter on the sleeve. I picked this up for a pretty good deal. I don't know if I'm gonna sell this yet because it is an XL and it fits perfect. We got the Charlotte Hornets starter jacket, the puffer, the Hornets on the back, classic Charlotte Hornets colorway. Vintage Chicago Bulls shark tooth jacket. It's the windbreaker, it's got the shark tooth hit. Not much to say about this, this is a banger. Then we got the Venice Blind Skateboard Tee, the blind hit on the back. It's a Dirty Harry's Pocket Tee, single stitch, paper thin. We got a Marvin the Martian tee, long, it's more like a sleep tee. And then we got this dope 70s shirt right here. It says, Fanny Farmer's Massage Parlor. And then it says, we Ned your ass. And we got a Mickey Mouse sleep tee that I got for a low. And then we just got this basic Nike tee. Venice Michigan State Champion tee. Then we got this Venice St. Louis Rams tee. Come on, man. Venice 49ers logo 7 shirt. I usually would keep this, but I've got like 5 of these pieces. This is brand new too, by the way. So whoever cops that, I'm gonna give them a deal. Venice Don Henley shirt, Hotel California, single stitch. And we got a Venice Utah tee. Shout out to everybody in Utah. And then we got the Venice Washington Cougars crew neck, Heather Gray. This is like an 80s crew. And then the Venice Bengals crew neck. We just got a Venice green colored Carhartt. Missing the little Carhartt logo right there. But yeah, Carhartt quilted, beautiful color. We have another beautiful Niners windbreaker. This is a triple fat goose. I really like these, man. I really like the brand. And then on the back, you see the SF is gold. Vintage Washington Redskins crew neck, shark tooth, made by Logo Athletic. This one I got a good deal on too. I actually surprisingly got hit up a lot on this one. Satin jacket, it's got a Tennessee hit. Then we got a Vintage Washington Badgers tee. Next, Dr. Who shirt. And then we got a whoop, there it is, three-peat Michael Jordan tee. Gray in the center with the blue sleeves, single stitch. Next up, Vintage G as Fuck tee. Then we got a Vintage Budweiser tee, late 70s, late 80s. Also another Budweiser shirt. You got Budman on the front right there. Vintage Duke shirt. Shout out to my folks in the Northwest, man. Vintage Sonics tee right there, Heather Gray. Another Heather Gray joint. This is a New York Yankees. You got a vintage 70s, 80s-ish thermal. And it's like hand-painted Spider-Man right there. That's all the pieces, man, as far as clothing. Man, to be real, I had a blast for that trip, man. It's humbling. I got to travel to Bangkok. It's my second time in Thailand. First time I went to train. This time I went to train and I actually fought in Rajadom Stadium. Won by knockout in 20 seconds, did my thing. And it was a highlight of my life, to be honest. On top of that, I got to thrift 1 or 2 days out of the week. Like I said, this is probably like 4 or 5 days of thrifting. I met some cool ass people. There's a certain group of people wherever you go, they're dip, they like to get fly, and they're just cool people. I know some of them are watching this video, so shout out to the Thais that I met. I appreciate you guys teaching me your language, the culture, the food, putting me on with some dope pieces, and I will see you guys soon. But yeah, that's the recap. I appreciate anybody that's watched this video that's still here rocking with me. Again, man, stay connected with me. Tap in. Hit my Instagram, RJ Suave. Hit my thrift page on my Instagram, Thrift Mansion. If you like to get tatted, I do tattoos too. Follow my tattoo page, which is Suave's Tattoos. Like I said, I appreciate you guys watching. I love y'all, and until next time.